Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are reportedly astonished by their close family members' behavior after Princess Beatrice and Princess Eugenie were spotted hanging out with controversial TV host Piers Morgan. In recent years, the controversial broadcaster has made his strong dislike for the Sussexes very clear and even lost his Good Morning Britain job at ITV after he point-blank refused to apologize to Meghan over remarks he made about her mental health struggle. Despite the bad blood between Piers and the royal couple, Harry's cousins Beatrice and Eugenie look thrilled to be catching up with the British broadcaster, The Mirror reports. The royal siblings were snapped meeting up with Piers and other celebrity pals, including James Blunt, at the Princess Royal Pub in Notting Hill, London. To make the betrayal worse for Harry and Meghan, the sisters were seen in fits of laughter with Piers as they stood outside the bar. A source told OK Magazine that the Sussexes have been left astonished that their cousins have gone behind their backs. The source revealed, after everything Piers has said about them as a couple, especially Meghan, who he's called so many names, Harry and Meghan are astonished that they've gone behind their backs. It will be interesting to see how Harry interacts with his cousins during the coronation. However, Beatrice, 34, and Eugenie, 33, reportedly don't feel they are in the wrong despite previously having a close relationship with Harry and Meghan before their move to the US and the release of Harry's controversial memoir Spare. It's believed that Piers' newfound friendship with the Duke and Duchess of York's two daughters comes as the TV host hopes to secure an interview with the girls on his talk TV show. Piers is also reportedly good friends with the princess's mother, Sarah Ferguson, who has confirmed she won't be attending the coronation this weekend. A source confirmed that the royal siblings have asked King Charles for his permission to appear on the show and have agreed to being grilled by Piers. A separate source told OK, it won't be a Harry and Meghan-style interview, because they have requested permission from the King and the interview will portray the family in a very positive light. Eugenie and Beatrice are keen to put their side across and talk about their new lives. The girls' new bond with Piers has not only appalled Meghan and Harry but also Jenny Bond, who is a former BBC royal correspondent. Speaking of the images to OK, she said, "I was astonished. I find these pictures absolutely extraordinary. I don't know what the relationship with Piers Morgan is, but I think it does compromise their relationship, particularly Eugenie's relationship with Harry. I can't imagine either of them, Meghan in particular, would be comfortable seeing Harry's cousin really embracing Piers Morgan. And not just a quick handshake or peck on the cheek, but a full-blown hug."